In Columbia County, Arkansas, police are investigating a shooting where a 16-year-old shot and killed another teenager and shot him in the chest on Friday night in Magnolia at the Preston Apartments. Police say they did make an arrest after police in Camden pulled over the suspect in a stolen vehicle. And detectives found evidence related to the homicide. The suspect's and victim's name has not been released.